Smoking, the most prevalent form of tobacco use, has become one of the major health concerns in youth. More than 15% of youth, with an equal number of males and females, are regular smokers. More and more school students are getting into the habit of smoking, with many admitting to have taken their first puff before the age of 15.